Greetings to you, who are highly favored, for the Lord is with you.
For unto us a child is born, a son is given, and the government will rest on his shoulders, and his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace.
Peace on earth will come to stay when we live Christmas every day.
Christmas is not just a time or a season, but it is to cherish peace and goodwill, to be plenteous in mercy. And this is a real Christmas spirit.
The real Christmas comes to him who has accepted Christ in his life as his everything. The real spirit of Christmas lies in the life and the mission of the Master.
The Christmas gift of peace was the uncoiling of the links of a triple chain that first unites a person with God, then himself, then with his neighbor.
The glitter of season should never dim our sight and prevent us from truly seeing the Prince of Peace.
Let us have music for Christmas, sounds of trumpet, of joy and birth. Let each one of us have a song in our heart to bring peace to men on earth.
May God, the source of hope, fill you with all joy and peace by means of your faith in him, so that your hope will continue to grow by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Glory to God in the highest, and peace amongst those who he is well pleased with.
May you all have the gladness of Christmas, which is hope, the spirit of Christmas, which is peace, and the heart of Christmas, which is love.
Wishing you all a blessed Christmas and a prosperous 2021.